You know, I could just segue into the game, or I could just play this instead.
Hold on. I've got to drop something. Yeah?
Get off the game, go to the bathroom, and take a shit.
Who?
Now.
Let me think about
bathroom it. Bathroom and shit now.
No thanks. Maybe later.
Go to the bathroom and take a shit. I can smell you.
I can't. I'm too loaded down right now.
I can smell you shitting yourself.
And?
Get up and go to the bathroom.
Make me.
Go.
No.
To the bathroom.
Not yet.
Go to the bathroom! You're shitting yourself!
Not yet.
I don't know who had the idea to combine Deus Ex voice clips with this fucking go to the bathroom thing, but it is hilarious.
Go to the bathroom!
Not yet. Hold on.
Shitting yourself!
Not yet.
You're shitting yourself! Who is coming out of your...
Not yet.
This is a really good edit, by the way.
I don't like your tone of voice. I don't know what to say. Stay away from that room for a while. It's not too pretty in there.
I love how he uses the voice clip multiple times. It's so good. I think my favorite part of this is just when JC just fucking goes, make me. I go, like, where was that?
I can smell you shitting yourself.
And?
Bathroom.
Not yet.
Go to the bathroom. You're shitting yourself.
Not yet.
Where did he say make me?
To the bathroom. You're shitting yourself.
Forget it.
Yeah, fun fact about this clip, you can actually hear the kid, shit himself. Let me go find the original clip here. Here we go. Listen closely.
Go to the bathroom to shit. I can smell you.
Yeah, right there. You can hear him, actually, crap himself.
Go to the bathroom to shit. I can smell you.
I don't want to speculate about what kind of problems this kid has, but goddamn. So anyway, I'll be playing on my N64 again tonight. I got a box in that allows me to convert the signal from analog to HDMI. And I can split that to my monitor. And that'll improve the input lag. The last time I streamed Mario 64, I was having a lot of problems. Because apparently, the capture card adds a lot of delay. So, this setup should hopefully solve some of that. So, they're hopefully, because... Well, yeah. So, yeah, that's what I had planned. So, we'll let's get into it. Yeah, there we go. So, yeah, this is what we're greeted with now. Yeah, top-notch shit right here, I'm telling you. So, anyway. Super Mario 64, baby. Oh, let's jump into it.
Mario.
Yeah, there we go. That's how you know it's quality. Oh. Question. Am I going nuts or is that capture card having trouble right now? Okay, we're good. Boy, I'm telling you, quality ever media products. So yeah, I got a new box that allows me to split this. And on top of that, I also got a brand new sound card. Which means that no more crackles, hopefully. Yeah, I'm running on fucking digital again, baby. So anyway, this is going to be a little weird for me. Because I'm going to be facing to my left. So, yeah. So let me know how the mic is. It should be all right, but oh yes, yeah, so much better. Oh yeah. Well, let me do the wall kick. Oh yeah. Yep, much better, much better. Yeah, you don't realize how much latency there is until you play in a capture card, man. Don't do it. So anyway, I think last time we took Bowser out. So we're done with the first era, kind of. Oh yeah. That's right. I looked up where this last coin was. Yeah, don't want to go in there. So yeah, the whole reason why I was playing this on the N64 is because I saw the leaks and got all excited. And really, I just wanted an excuse to drag out the N64 again, so here we are. So I know where that one coin I missed is. I looked it up. And I don't remember how I did this originally. But, yeah, it's down here. There it is. Ain't that some shit? How's the audio, by the way? Good? Yeah, the audio looks fine. Alright, cool. Always gotta make sure. Yeah, just the fucking coin would just hear the entire time. Not in that fucking figure. I mean, it makes sense, because look at the name of it. Frosty Slide for the 8 red coins, right? Yeah, go fuck yourself, yeah. Oh yeah, if you notice something. Quiet. Yeah. This new box also gets rid of the annoying hum in the background, too. Oh boy. So this is the better experience of playing on a fucking console! It doesn't solve my, like, ability to suck ass at Mario 64, though! God damn it. Hold on. Fuck's sake, sounds like you're talking in a toilet bowl. What do you mean? Tech? What do you mean? Tech? Is it because of the angle? Do you hear me holding my N64 controller? This is me clenching my controller. No. It's not the mic, it's just your voice. I don't get it, what do you mean? I'm busting your butt. Don't fucking... Tech, I just got done solving all sorts of, like, audio issues, and you decide to pull that shit on me. You motherfucker. You know I'm, like, waiting for the inevitable... Oh, the crackles are back. And then you tell me that, like, with no, like, kappa or anything. Yeah, of course I'm gonna pause. You got me. You got me good, mister. Okay. Let's see if I can remember, like, where these fucking coins are. Oh no, I have to deal with these assholes again! Watch me die to snowmen now. Ah, got it. Alright, we're good. Nah, it wasn't. It wouldn't be toilet though, like what? What? Oh, it sounds like a toilet is my TV speakers. Oh, I see. You know, I should have followed it up by going, "Hey, Tech, you should be watching me in the bathroom." Yeah, that would have been a much better, like, comeback, yeah? Fucking lightning wit. Don't you just love it when you have, like, the best comeback, but it only comes, like, later on in the day? It's like one of those bed thoughts, you know? You're in the, you're trying to go to bed, or you're, like, in the shower, and then you think of the comeback. And then you're like, ah, fuck, I should have said that. Oh, well, goody, I found 7 of the coins. Oh, for fuck's sake, where's this last one? Oh, great googly moogly, it happened again. Yeah, this is not comfortable for me. I have my mouse pointed at the fucking microphone, but my head is like, yeah, my head is pointed at the microphone, but my eyes are like at an angle. Because I'm really self-conscious about the mic thing. I'm like playing this at a really weird angle. There it is. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, where is that? It's on the other side of the goddamn mountain. Oh good, now I just have to make it there without falling to my goddamn death. I was looking at old pre-release like footage, and apparently I didn't like realize this before. Fuck off. I didn't realize this before, but have you ever seen the N64's like beta analog stick? It was chunky. Motherfucker was big. How in the Sam Hill are you supposed to reach that? God! No, no, we're okay. Oh, what does this say? Oh. No shit. Face it, let's see how it sounds here. Alright, fuck it. Let me just adjust this. There we go. Alright, here we go. Ah! Oh no! You okay, Mario? Boy. I can understand getting your ass caught in the fucking snow, but like head first? No, I'm sorry. Mario's dead. He just snapped his neck with that move. He just killed Mario. Sounds the same. Alright, how about this? Are we good now? How about over here? Okay, see, now I'm just being an asshole. Hold on, let me go down here. I just made myself shit. Mario? Whoa, I don't remember that animation. That's weird. Where the hell is this thing? Oh! Yeah, you want me to go where now? Over there? Okay. No, no. What? How did I take damage? I'm sorry, how do you get over there? What is this nonsense you're making me do, game? What am I smelling? Give me a sec. Oh boy. Haha, it's time to take out the trash soon. That's not good. Fucking garbage can smells. Ugh. Quality here at Sam's Gaming Show, as per usual. Mario. Don't start sliding now. No, stop it, you asshole. Mario. No, oh no. Stop shitting in the garbage can. But I, where else am I gonna shit? I mean, you know, you have those intense gamer sessions. You know, and it's just, you gotta dump sometimes, you know what I mean? Okay, no, we're good. I found the way, There we go. Mama. Alright. So what's the next mission? Snowman's lost his head. Let's go. I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I don't think I've ever, I have no idea. I've never done this one? Oops. Oh, sure, it just dumped you way back here, alright. I've never done this, the Snowman Lost His Head mission, Does anyone know how to do this one? Never done this one. Wait. I mean, I've seen the snowman, but... Oh. I need a good head on my shoulders. Do you know of anybody in need for a good body, please? I'll follow you if you do. Yeah? Oh. Oh! Okay, well, I mean, there's a head down there. No, Mario. Brakes? Where are the brakes? Ah, there's the brakes. Okay, so... Alright, stop. He's right here. No, he's right here. Where are you going? What? Where'd you go? Ladies and gentlemen, Snowman has left the building. Interesting. So, what the fuck? Do I have to race it down here? Oh no, talk about an out-of-body experience, my body has melted away. Have you run into any headhunters lately? I could sure use a new body. Brr, my face might freeze like this. Uh-huh. Okay, well I saw it go into the cannon, do I shoot the head with the cannon now? I've never done this one, I don't know. That's it, I've, you know... Or if I have, I don't remember. Did I ever get 120 stars? I don't think I did. Okay. I'm taking the easy way down. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, there goes Mario. Oh, I hit the edge of the level. Mamma mia. I've lost a life and some frames. Yeah, I can make that jump. So where's this head? Where's the body, I mean? There it is. So I gotta, like, race it down, I guess. Alright. That's fine, I'll just beat it down. Wow, this was a mistake. I had to turn on the game for myself. Okay, let's try that again. No, don't go down the fucking slide! Oh, for fuck's sake. Did I already do this? Yeah, I already did this, right? Did I already do... Yeah, no. Oh, look at that. I'm just able to pull it off now with no problem whatsoever. Oh my god, he's hauling ass. Oh my god. Is this because I cheated? No, come back here. Did I... I win? Can't run ahead of it. Need to stay close. Huh. You broke my record. I won? I won? I'm sorry, excuse me? I'm sorry, you what? No, I actually beat him. No, don't collect the star! God damn it! Fuck! That's how I feel right now. Just Mario's foot, yeah.
Boy, I'm just, like, on top of it today, am I?
So how viable, like would it be for me to get all 120 stars? Yeah. So I gotta get, like, ahead of it? Ow. No. Get down there. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! The snowman is not gonna be the only thing that loses his fucking head. You know, I should probably stop that because I might like legitimately do damage to this fucking controller. It's just that moment, like, where you know you fucked up and there's nothing you can do about it. You can't exit courses while moving, by the way. Fuck. Doing it again. Oh, now I'm moving backwards. That's just lovely. Oh, well, going this way. So question, if this thing just gonna run me over? I'm sorry, what? Do I have to be near the head while the body's there? Do I talk to the head when the body's near? So really, it's just timing. Because I can't think of anything else to do because, like, the ball hurts you. I just looked over at my monitor, I just saw the word meme bears. I guess try this again. Yep, alright, cool. No. Mother of fuck! Okay, is it coming? It's coming. No, talk to him. Ah, yes, Mario 64. The 64 stands for how many fucking cramps this game's gonna give me. Every second. Need to be ahead of it, then it rolls toward you. Yeah, but every time I do that, it just runs my ass over and I take damage. Like, I don't get it. Please, I'll follow you. They just direct it right into the head. Oh, I see. No, for fuck's sake. Fun. You know what the best part of having a real console is? If I get frustrated enough, I can just kick the console and call it a day. Oh, why did I do this? Oh, well, at least I wall-kicked. Did you see that? I wall-kicked off some geometry there. Imagine me trying to do this, like, without the fucking, Like using the other monitor. It'd be really impossible then. God fucking damn it! Da 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 da! Sorry, I'm okay. No, Mario, fuck's sake, mate. Yeah, so about that 120 stars, I don't think it's happening. Oh, no. Save it. Couldn't save it. Mamma mia. I love how the controller just makes noise. Well, I've gotten real good at coming up here, at least. How do you get ahead of it? Yeah, get it ahead of it? Yeah. What? Why? Do I just stand here? Oh! Mock! Cock! Yeah! Get it! I had it that time! Sorry, am I saying naughty words? I apologize. You know, thank God I don't have to worry about falling damage in this level. Hi, welcome to Sam's Gaming Show. You're getting real frustration here tonight. I'm not even at the hard levels yet. Oh, boy. No, I don't want to go back up, please. Ah, I'm gonna die, I'm thinking posh here. I'm giving you my army potatoes. No, I don't, no. Fucking, spam buttons. Yes! Oh, yeah! Sorry, I'm okay. So how's everyone doing tonight? Hi, welcome to, the most chill stream of Mario 64 you'll ever see in your life. I'm shortcutting, I don't care. I hear it coming. So. This game can suck start a shotgun, man. I'm telling you. Oh no, not again. We're good. To stay near it. Well, like the whole way? Fuck me. Mario. For fuck's sake. Come on. No, this way. Not for... not even funny anymore. It's just, it's really not. Come on. Oh, great. Now I've gone too fast. Oh, no. No, no. Come on. Come on, this way. Well, on the bright side, at least I'm not dying. Don't worry, the controller's made of Nintendium. The music's starting to piss me off too, like, you know, that you can tell it's like, it's like one of those things where it's just like the, even the cheery music's like getting to you. Slow down now. I know it's coming. Come on. Oh yeah! Oh my god, I did it! Holy crap, how many tries did that take? Seriously, oh fuck. Perfect! What a great new body. Here, this is a present for you. I'm sure it'll warm you up. Oh, I don't mind if I do. Here we go! Yeah, I did it. What's the last one? Wall kicks will work. Wall kicks will work. Okay. Not gonna lie. Not familiar with this one. Wait, no. I think I know where I gotta go. I remember there was a piece of land that you have to get to with a cannon. Right. I think I know what to do. All right, cool. But before I do that, this time I meant it. I'm gonna try to get a. Yeah, shut up. Just wall kick forehead. I mean, yeah, no, that's literally what you have to do. Get your penguin ass out of my face. I'm gonna try to go for the 100 coin start, and then promptly fuck up.
As Linux is in fact GNU Linux, or as I've recently taken to calling it, GNU plus Linux. Linux is not an operating system unto itself, but rather another free component of a fully functioning GNU system made useful by the GNU core libs, shell utilities, and vital system components comprising a full OS as defined by POSIX.
You know, I could just say no to, like, the penguin. Like, I don't know why I'm agreeing to, like, race with this chuckle nuts. Like, there's no need for it. Fuck. I hate that slide, man. I'm telling you. I fucking hate the slide. Fuck the slide. I'll get the fucking 100 coin start some other point. I don't give a shit anymore. Since I'm gonna fucking game over a cool mountain for fuck's sake. No. No, please. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna comment on what I just played. Mostly because I feel, well, A, there's no point, and B, What I wanted to do was get the clip of, I wanted to make a clip of SpongeBob, like, reciting the Navy SEALs copypasta, but the fucking site's down, so. So, that was just on the site as an example, and I just downloaded it, and it's like, yeah, alright, I'll just use this instead. Even with, like, lower latency, this is still a pain in the... Ah, yes. Mamma mia! Yahoo! Boy, you really gotta lead your shots with this fucking cannon, eh? Pretty sure I gotta go over there. So, about that memory pack. Yeah. Okay. Okay, half of that was me kidding around, then half of that was me, like, legitimately struggling to get the fucking memory pack back in the N64 controller. I need to buy a new Rumble Pack, actually. I broke the one that I had before. I took it apart to see why it wasn't working right, and I snapped the wire off. it's fine. It's like Mad Cat's shit quality. Motherfuck! Is my face red? Can anyone see it? Yeah, that hurt to do. I should mention that I've been meaning to stream all week, but I had a really bad run-in with acid reflux. And so my throat's been kind of fucked up. You can still hear it. Like, I don't know, like I wheeze sometimes. There's not much I can do about it. Okay, now this has to hit. There you go. Swear to God. Okay, don't hit these things. Yeah, I remember I came down here before, by accident, no less. What does it say? When I was looking for the coins. I do remember that. Yeah. All right, the long jump. Speaking of acid, whew. Remember that tricky wall kick jump? Yeah. Right, so this is where the game tries to teach you about, like, the wall jump. It's a really hard technique to, like, master. See, now that was a joke. It's funny, yeah? Fuck's sake. Oh, no. Oh, no. I have to do a triple jump, like, over here. There you go. Oh, fuck off. What is this? Okay. Yeah, shoulder cam. Yeah, shoulder cam! There you go. You're good, Mario. Oh, my God. Here we go! Fucking on the edge of my seat right there. Oh. Well, there. That's cool mountain done. No. Well, almost. Ah, fuck it. Let's go for the 100 coins. If I die again, it's fine. The game will just throw me back at the fucking dickhead. It's whatever. I'm sorry, what did I say? The game will just... hold on. 0 lives. Yeah, no, it's fine. Game overs mean nothing. No, I'm good. Should have done this in the first place. This is really, like, catchy, though. Like, legitimately, the music in this game is, like, unironically fucking knee-slapper the whole way through. No! 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 There are 4 lights!
Game over.
No! The line must be drawn here! This far, no farther! Sorry. Well, time to fucking try another course. Yeah! You know, I just realized I unlocked the basement, right? So I could probably go and, like, get the invisibility cap. Like, I forget the name of it. Hey, is Big Boo's Han open yet? Oh, yes it is, actually. Let's go unlock that other cap first. 4 lights? Yeah, it's an episode of Star Trek. I was referencing Star Trek with both those lines. Like, legitimately. Yeah, there's an episode where Picard gets tortured and he just starts... You know, the guy's trying to make him say there are 5 lights when there are 4 and Picard just refuses. That's, you know, it's a famous, like, there are 4 lights! And then the other one's from Star Trek First Contact. You know, when he's talking about the Borg. and how, like, you know, he wants to fight him. Just fight, no father! I don't know. I just wanted to scream. Wow! Hey, do you want to hear me impersonate Toad with my fucked up voice? Here we go. Yeah, it's not happening. We already collected that many stories. Way to go, Mario. Mm-hmm, cool. Want to see a trick? Hey, want to see a cool trick? Fun fact, did you know those, the graphics for Mario burning his ass, you know, the smoke clouds are glitched, and they're supposed to be shaped like clouds, not like shaped like whatever the fuck that is. And I gotta catch this fucking rabbit. Yeah, good luck. Yeah, good luck, pal. And I got him. Wow, that was easy. I remember as a kid, it took me so fucking long to get this fucking, like, rabbit. Not gonna go to Dire Dire Docks. I already did Dire Dire Docks, yeah? What? Wait, hold on, what? Wait. No, Dire Dire Docks is... Yeah, no, Dire Dire Docks is later, Tech. Are you thinking of Jolly Roger Bay? Because I need the metal cap for the last star there. Yeah, good luck, pal. That's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Speaking of the metal cap, I could get that here in Hazy Maze Cave. Yeah, let me get the invisible one yet. This music is really timeless. So fucking good. Oh, camera. Hello. You gotta do this, gotta drain the water first, and then you can get the invisible cap. You know, I'm paranoid my leg is gonna, like, wrap around the N64 cord wire and just pull on the system, and I'm just gonna cause, like, a hard lock. I already did that once during a stream. And then here we go. Welcome to the Vanish! Ah, that's it. It's Vanish Cap. Yeah, cool. So Mario's, like, invisible. Just walk through anything. Haha, flames can't hurt me. Ah, yes, but falling still can. Ow. You know, I should mention, like both the times, like, I did hit Z. Didn't matter. It's actually a really good place to get lives, huh? Oh my god, seriously. See, now this is a lovely visual. Oh. See, it's fine. It's fine. Can use the slide, you doofus. And miss the red coins, Tech. Like, there's a hidden star here if you collect all the coins. Like, I'm after the star here too, you know. Oh, what have I done? Oh, fuck. Well, try that again. I always love the fact that you can just regain health by jumping in water. You can slide to the platforms. Yeah, there's a problem with that. See, I've slid off the platforms, like, doing that trick. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, okay, no, I guess it's fine. I don't know, it's just more of a direct route if I just slide. It's fine. Oh, man. Yep. Look at this. I now have 10 lives. I got a question. Do you keep your lives after after a save? Because I could just, like, farm this course over and over and just get, like, a ton of lives and just be like, ah, I'm good. No, no, no. I think I want to say the game fucking shit pants. Shit pants again. I want to say the game resets your lives. I'm not entirely sure. No, only Sunshine did that. Oh, okay, cool. Hey, guys, don't mind if I spend like an hour here at this one course? No, we're not doing that. Oh my god, please. Fucking Cameron has had a stroke. Fun fact about this little, like, graphic. Oh, the camera just goes right through things now, huh? Yeah, apparently this was really hard to, like, render on emulators for, like, the longest time. Something to do with, like, inaccuracies. Yeah, I don't know. Here we go! Yahoo! Oh, only Sunshine saved it. Okay, so there's no reason for me to worry about the lives then. Got it. Oh no. Oh no, I just realized something very bad for me. Probably not for you guys, but because of the delay. You're hearing the sound synced up pretty nicely, right? Well, I am getting sound desync from my own monitor because... Oh no. Wait, hold on, is the sound out of sync for you guys? Wait. I don't think so, but, yeah, no, it's out of sync for me, and I just now noticed it, and it's gonna drive me up a wall. I'll ignore it. I'll get used to it. It's fine. Hey, do you guys want face cam? I can just leave this on. Yeah, we're not doing that. Did I get the 8 coins? Did I get the red coin star in this level? Did I? Oh yeah, I was playing the Super Mario 64 on my 3DS because they had like the decompilation project, and like somebody compiled it for the 3DS, and it just works fucking flawlessly. It was kind of cool actually. It was just like, oh, it's just Mario 64, but it runs better than anything else I've ever seen on this fucking console, and it was like widescreen. The only thing they didn't do is they didn't like change the game any, and by that I mean like. They didn't put anything on the bottom screen. They're just black. Doom put the auto map on the bottom screen, which was actually kind of awesome. Unfortunately, it's also running PR Boom, which I have problems with, but you know. Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Unless you route audio through something other than the capture card. I could route it directly to the line, and the problem with that is it'll be fixed for me, but then you guys will get a delay. So really, it's, you know, it's who do I prioritize, my own self or, you know, the viewer? I'm just gonna choose the viewer in this case, so. What's wrong with PR Broom? I just don't like it. It doesn't have enough options for me. It feels like it's trying to be like a classic Doom thing with also compromising a little, and it kind of like loses me both. I'm not explaining this right. It's basically like a mix between Chocolatey Doom and Jeezy Doom with the strengths of neither. Also, for some reason, the 3DS version of PR Boom has, like, a severe fucking gamma problem, and I couldn't fix it. And I tried to look it up how to fix it, and it's just like, oh, no, that's just PR Boom for you. It's like, ah, good, thanks. Ouch. So, you know, yeah. Yeah, gotcha. Oh, get fucked. Hey, does anyone know where the last red coin is? Did I miss one? Is it around here? I found 7 of the 8 red coins yet again. Oh, where the cockfuck is it? Look at this background. You know, it does seem slightly out of sync on the stream, but I don't know if that's just on my end. I mean, it didn't start that way. Hold on, let me restart the capture card. Let me just be sure. There. Hold on. Let's see if it's any better now. Oh, that seems a lot better now. Oh, good. We have that problem. Okay, well, note to self. Don't... I'm okay. Audio creep. Yeah. Yeah, no. Like, legitimately. Where the fuck? Oh, I see the other red coins. Way over there. Ah, nuts. Yeah, no, like, legitimately, audio creep is the best way to describe this. Yeah. Yeah, it's over there. It's on that fucking island. All right. I forget this is even a thing. I like that they included this Mario Cam feature. You gotta put the star way over there. You fucking kidding me, shite me. I love when you just barely push the analog stick, Mario does this like tippy toes animation.
I gotta be quiet. Oh, no, Luigi is sleeping with Peach again. I better go immediately.
No, I'm not doing the cuck joke. No. I'm better than that. Damn it. Is use buffering on or off in the video? I believe I turned that off. Let me check. It's disabled, yes. Yeah, I specifically turned it off because, it would start, like, doing other weird things with it on. Wow, another Bowser star! Bowser in his castle! Hey, let's go throw Bowser into a bomb. I just had a crazy thought. I'm just going to go ahead and do it. I'm not even going to tell you guys what I'm thinking. All right, ready? Here we go.
No, I don't want to fight Bowser anymore.
Whoa, what is that move? I don't recognize that. So anyway, this should be a lot better now.
So long, gay Bowser.
Ready? Say it with me now.
So long, gay Bowser.
There we go. Cool. Yeah, there's no reason for me to get the key again. I just wanted to. Good. The way the capture card is, it has like this weird border thing on the right side, and it's like a copy of like the buffer. You guys can't see it, but I can see it, and it's just the letter R is just by itself over in the right corner. That's very interesting. But hold on. Can I copy the transform? I'm gonna do something stupid, ready? Here we go. Reset the transform. Transform. Fit the screen. There you go. Okay, look, the R. There's just an R there. So this is what it looks like with absolutely no cropping. Oh god, I'm trying to play it. Okay, let's paste the transform. There we go. All right, we're good. Cool. Gotta love technology. Telling you about that music, man. Hey, let's do Big Boo's Haunt.
I'll do the fucking booze. We get the booze on.
I love this level. It's hard to believe that after all these years. Fuck off! Oh, all three of them at once. There it is. Turns out L is real. That's right, Luigi. They found him. As to what it actually says, they think it's Japanese, and they weren't entirely sure what the translation is. Something about it lives in the code or something. Yeah, unfortunately, they couldn't find any higher quality texture, so that's gonna be one of those mysteries that just goes to the grave. Come in here.
I don't want.
You don't stand a ghost of a chance in this house. If you walk out of here, you deserve a ghoul medal. Funny. The banished calf is inside the blue block. Mr. I will be impressed. Will be surprised, since you'll be invisible when you wear it. Even the big boo will be fooled. And you can walk through secret walls, too. See, there's a reason why I got the vanished calf as early as I did. Hey, want to see the scariest thing on planet Earth? There it is. You can't fight it. It's just there. Okay. What did I just see? Oh. Cool. Okay, the piano's not that scary. I don't know. Yeah, I know it scared the shit out of some people, but me, I don't know, I was kind of a hardy kid. Like, existential things scared me, you know? Whoa, what was that? I hear the booze. Sorry. I'm okay. Alright, so I believe you gotta kill the booze in this. Ah, yes. You know, camera control. Ghosts don't die! Can you get out of here alive? Oh no, you're gonna play that after every time I kill a boo? I guess you can't kill him, but I mean, it still does something. It's like, shut up. Shut your moof. Oh, and I love these enemies. You can tell it's an early 3D game when it's like, yeah, here's an enemy. How do you kill it? Oh, you just run around it. Use that analog stick, baby. Is used device timestamps on or off in the capture card audio? Device timestamps. That would be under advanced audio properties, yes? Give me a second here. Not there. Properties. Where is this option again? It's under advanced audio properties, yes? Boy, I've been using OBS for only 8 years. You know, it's funny. I should know where this is. Should capture. I don't think it does tech. Yeah. No, it doesn't. Because I don't see it. Yeah, no, because going to properties for the audio. Yeah, no, it just goes to the properties for the capture card, so it's not here. Okay. Oh my god, please. Wow, what the fuck? I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get him. Boy, you can really feel that fucking 240p right here, huh? Boy, you can barely even tell what Mario is. I mean, it looks fine on a TV, but playing this on like a 1080p monitor, it's like, woo! Hey, did you know the booze laugh is just Bowser's laugh sped up? Are you stuck? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, don't fall down the hole, please. Oh, wait. It said something about Big Boo. I skipped the audio because I'm impatient. It's in the properties for the audio source itself. Right, right. But I tried that, and it just takes me to the capture card properties. Audio output mode is under capture audio only. I don't see anything about timestamps in here, dude. It's under filters. Advanced audio properties? No, that's not it. I don't know. Fucking ground pound him, telling you. Ouch. Hold on. I want to hit him with the... Oh, damn it. Boy, that was close.
Here we go! Here we go!
Was this the first, like, Mario game in general to, like, show his hair? Like, I just realized that. For God's sake. You know, they're not joking about the wonky camera. It really doesn't do a good job. Excuse me. Mary. Hey, gotta go in the crowd. How you doing, guys? My name is Acid Reflux. This is Sam. I'm okay. Blame the card for the delay, then. But what do I blame in particular? The Avermedia or the thing I bought? You know, the converter box. You know, this box does have a fucking analog audio out. Worry about it later. Every time I ground pound, it's like the game lags a little. What is it with this like level and just like you kill Booze, have fun? Oh my god. You see what I mean? Also, interesting how they allow you to fight the Booze in this one. Because I remember, Super Mario World, you weren't allowed to kill the Booze, were you? I mean, I know there's a big Boo fight, but you couldn't hurt the regular Booze, right? I don't remember. 100% Avermedia issue. The box can't have desynced audio because of how it works. Right, yeah, that's why I was wondering, because, yeah, no, and then I thought to myself, that wouldn't make sense. I don't know if I actually said that, though. Hey, there he is! This is Scuttlebug, look at him! Look how cute he looks! He looks like a fucking marble! Marble with legs, look at this son of a bitch! You know, I've always liked the Scuttlebug, but then, like, the whole, like, A-press meme happened, and then it's just like, oh yeah, now everyone talks about him. It's like, oh yeah, cool. Except now we're talking about PUs. And no, we're not just talking about how Mario doesn't shower. See, now that's a joke. Holy crap, that's a lot of coins. Oh, fuck. I just like to point some out. Like jumping on enemies isn't too bad in this game. However, Sega felt the need to give Sonic the homing attack because they were afraid, you know, like new players to 3D wouldn't be able to, like, jump on enemies as Sonic. That's why they gave him the homing attack. Like, I just like to point that out, that, you know, like, jumping on enemies in 3D isn't that hard. It's, you know. Yes, I'm calling the homing attack unnecessary. Sort of. I guess it works more for Sonic. I don't know. Fuck it.
Was the point of this?
Oh, yes. The Secret of Haunted Books, K.
Again, you know, it's... it's this weird box, man. I'm telling you.
All right, we'll time with the vanish cap. Secret of the Haunted Books. Whoa! Wait, hold on. They don't mean these books, do they? I just remember there's a library up on the second floor. What am I doing? Woohoo! Ah, fuck me. I don't know. Hey, Tech! Now that I got your attention, how's it going? How you doing? Sorry. No, but for real though, would you consider the Elgato Stream Deck to be worth it? What? I don't know, because it's just like $150 is a bit much to swallow, but I do like the idea of like the fucking like LCD like macro pad thing. I don't know. That's why I found this touch panel app. Like, it works pretty good. Here we go! Like, I just keep, like, looking at it going, huh, that looks awesome. Although, I'm a little worried about burning on my phone. Yeah, like, my phone doesn't really have any, like, burning issues. I haven't seen it yet, but, my mom's phone is a G5, and hers does. It's pretty not good. I like how it knocks the chair over. Hold on, whoa, go back. I just noticed something. Whoop. Wait. Why is it backwards? Why is the sound backwards? Hold on. Is this how it's supposed to be? Uh-oh. I think I fucked up. I need to double check something on the box. I think I put the audio in backwards. Fuck. Did I? Hold on. No, it's correct. What? Yeah, no. Red goes to red, white goes to white. But the box is right. Huh. So why was the piano sounding like it was going backwards? There's a red coin. There's a red coin over there. It's a bit old, isn't it? I just killed like a killer book. I do need to. Yeah, this is one of those levels they had working later on in the development process. You could tell because instead of just like level out in the middle of nowhere, there's actually fuck. There's actually like it looks like a place. It doesn't look like thing floating in space. which, you know, Mario 64 did have a habit of doing in a few of its levels. Lethal Lava Land and Womp's Fortress especially. Because they were like two of like the first levels that they were working on. Neat. Yeah, there's another one. Oh, spooky coffins. Nope. Okay, now one more coin. Well, the game's lagging a little bit. Solid. Go through the door. Go through the door. I think I remember the last coin being over here. Yes, it is. Whoa, what? What? Where did you just drop that star? Fucking, you had to put on the other end of the fucking mansion. Where'd you put the star? I don't know where they put the star. God damn it. Fuck me. Pal Mario 64 actually runs better. Yeah, I believe that. Oh, no. The mother of God. Where did they put the star? Is it over here? Oh, no. Because remember, they turned on... Yeah, O2. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know what the funny thing... Oh, there it is. It's just right here. It ran right by like an idiot. But hey, look at the bright side. Yeah, the game lags a little, but because they didn't use optimizations, we were able to completely decompile it. You know, I do have that downloaded. I could just play it. I'd like to point that out to everybody, that yes, I do have the, you know, the recompiled version of Mario 64 that just runs natively on the computer. It's honestly the best way to experience Mario 64. And yeah... And yet, here I am playing this fucking version with lag and everything. Because it's how I played it as a kid. Woo, nostalgia! Oh my god. I'm not even joking, like, I just really wanted to play the game like how I played it as a kid. This is just pure nostalgia trip. This is all this is. That and I have not, like, fully played through Mario 64 in, like, God knows how long. Eons. Right, right, Big Boo on the balcony. Big Boo on the baloney. Bo bo bobbity boo boo. Ah, excuse me. Does it have controller support? Oh, fuck yeah, it does. Hell, they've even, there's custom versions that supports Vulcan even. I'm sorry, how do I get up there? Huh? Do I just... Last time I played through Mario 64 was on the NVIDIA Shield while on vacation. Like, I legit did 100%. Goddamn, man. Hey, that's pretty good. You know what's funny? Yeah, I think the same thing's gonna happen with me in some other game because I'm going on vacation next week. Let me check the day. Yeah, I'll be leaving from the 22nd to the 29th. I'll be up in North, and I'll just have the shield on me. Yeah, yeah. I've already like downloaded a bunch of fucking games to it, so. No, my... Oh. For fuck. Alright. Well, the vanish cap's gonna vanish, so. Yeah. That doesn't give me a chance because I don't travel. I mean, I just reinstalled the ROM because, like, yeah. I mean, my 3DS just died. My 3DS died, and I needed something that could play emulator. So yeah, there we go. Oh, for fuck! Don't you just hate it when you nail something? You nail it the first time, and then you're trying to, like, redo it, like, under pressure, and you just can't fucking do it. You know, it just makes you wanna... Sorry. Make it! Mother of God! For fuck's sake. Is there a vanish cap up there? Right at the end of Mario and Luigi 2. Yeah, it's pissed. Yeah, no, I was right about to beat Dream Team as well, and that happened. Got it. Yeah, can I just say, I am absolutely shocked. I am fucking flabbergasted that Mario and Luigi Dream Team was as hard as it was. That's a big eyeball. Holy shit, holy. Yeah, no, like, Mario Luigi Dream Team, it legitimately gets fucking difficult at the end. I was shocked. You know, I think I sequence broke a little bit. Here we go! How do you get on top of the mansion? I might need help with this. Eye to eye in the secret room. All right, cool beans. What were they... What were they thinking about making me, like, break the fucking boo every time? Am I going crazy, or did the game get darker? Okay, no, it's fine, actually. What? Guys, I think my... Guys, my eyesight's going. Either that or the monitor's fucking up. I'm not sure which. See, now I can just nail it. Yeah, lagging. Yeah, no, Mario Luigi Dream Team does not pull any punches. That being said, though, the game's really fun. The battles are really good. And, the whole dream aspect of the game is actually really well done. Okay, how the fuck do you get up there? Is it just a triple jump? Yeah. Yeah, good. Good. Fantastic. I legitimately don't remember how to get on top of the fucking mansion. That's a fun little emote you got there, room runoff. Really blind. Ah, I see. Nice. Tech, help me. How do you get on top of the mansion? It's probably just a triple jump, right? No? Maybe not. Very carefully. Ah, okay. Cool. What's that? Bum rush it? Okay. No, jump! Wait, does it have anything to do with the basement? Is there a teleporter? Or am I having false memory? You know what really doesn't help is the fact that I can't fucking see! Oh. Oh my god, no, I just want to do, like, the super... No. Oh, for God. Oh, hey, your stream has transcoding. Yeah, it did last time, too, right? Yeah. Guess I don't need to watch my own transcoder. I mean, yeah, you can. For fuck's sake. There's got to be a better way to do that. Much less delay here. Huh. Cool. Yeah, but then you don't get, like... I almost just said, but then you don't get 60 FPS. Like, that fucking matters. No, really, what? It's not just me, right? The game's suddenly way darker. I noticed that on my capture card, too. How do you get up there? Do I have to, like, jump over there, maybe? Hold on. Mother of... Okay, do not do the slide thing. It does seem too dark. Yeah, what is going on here? What is going on here? Whee! Reset capture card again? You think it's really the capture card? Hold on, let me... Boy, Avermedia products. Okay, that didn't seem to do anything. Very long time since I played it. Yeah, same. Now, see, that's the problem, is it's been so long since I played this. I think the last time I actually played through Mario 64 front to back was for Mario 64 DS. Hey, can I try something crazy? Oh! Oh, wow! Holy shit! Oh my God, that's so much better! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no, the box has... Oh my God, are you kidding me? Tech, I'm not happy. The box has color problems. Oh no. I can't win. No matter what I do, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. No matter what I do. Oh, whatever. It's fine. No, I just have to physically go over and unplug the box every now and then. It's fine. No, it's not fine. I didn't play. By the way, sorry if this stream's a little bit wacky. You know how I go. Oh no, what have I done? Guys, no, seriously, I need help. I don't know how to get up there. What's that? Time to look it up on YouTube? Okay. I will. I will sit here, and we will sit here in silence while I try to figure this out. Oh my God, it really does look a lot better. What can cause that? Oh my God. Shitty Chinese hardware. Yeah, just what the fuck. I just want to know, like, what about the cap, about the fucking, like, converter box just causing the color to slowly bleed out? It's not like it's been on for fucking weeks. Because I literally plugged it in just before I started streaming. No, don't. Oh my God. Climb. Oh my I am ashamed of myself. I am ashamed. Ashamed of myself for having to do this, but I just, for the sake of not wasting everyone's time. Oh, now I'm really ashamed of myself. For fuck's sake, that's all it takes? It's just a long jump. It's just a fucking long jump. God damn it. It really is just get on the roof, forehead. Watch, you just do this. Okay. Please? Oh, yeah, nice camera fuckface. No, please. Oh, my God. It really is just fucking do a long jump, get up there, forehead. Wow, the game looks legit better. Holy crap. Also, I'm not going to say it. I want to say something, but I'm not going to. So is that all a Big Boo's Haunt? Yes, it is. Okay, except for the 100 coin star, which, again, I don't give a shit. Anyone else find this area, like, really creepy? Like, I remember, like, so this is what I mean, but, like, the piano didn't scare me as a kid, but this garden did because of how fucking quiet it is compared to the rest of the game. Existential shit scared me as a kid. I don't know why. I just didn't notice until the really dark level, yeah. Shit. Wait, hold on. Oh, good. I just noticed the fucking webcam's not even, like, synced up. Jesus Christ almighty. Anyway, let's go fight Bowser. I was kidding about this. I haven't even done... Let's do it! Yeah, fuck it! We haven't even fucking done any of these fucking levels yet, and I'm just going straight to Bowser! Synced up how? Sorry, I meant aligned. I meant aligned. Look. Look, the fucking... box is out of the fucking border. I don't even have it aligned properly. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how pissed will you guys be if I just completely ignore, like, the basement levels? Wait, hold on, isn't... Let me turn the webcam off. Isn't Dire Dire Docks where, like, the game lags really badly? Yeah, it's Bowser's sub, right? This fucking music, though. It's so good. Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Whew. Yeah, that's some lag right there. I'm blocking and unfriend you. Ah, what's the problem? What do you mean? Yeah, just skip five levels. It's fine. Nah, I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to, like, not play any of the levels except for Hazy Maze Cave because I want to get the fucking cap. It's fine. I'm joking, by the way. I'm not going to do that. I'm going to play through at least every level at least once. Like, I don't know if I'm going to do. Cockfuck. I'm not gonna die. Excuse me, I'm having a stroke. Someone call 911. I'm joking. Don't actually call 911. I'm not gonna do a full 120 star cock playthrough. But I am gonna try to get as many stars as I can. Get up there. God's sakes, I have no lag. There's no latency. I don't have an excuse here. There, finally. I like the idea that Bowser has a fucking sub. Here we go. I just love the idea that Bowser has a goddamn sub.
don't know. Ah, it's great. Whoa, 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 whoop, whoops. What did I do? I'm sorry, why did Sonic Advance 2 music start playing? Fuck off. God damn it. Game is slowing down here. Yes, it was.
Yeah, the joys of playing it on console.
Hey, no, you guys want to see, like, slowdown? Should see Perfect Dark. Oh, no, I'm fucked. This is the death of Mario. Ah! Now, let's just hit random, see what happens. Wait, no, that's Dire Dire Docks. I don't want to go back there yet. I like how everyone, like, associates that one song to, like, Dire Dire Docks, but it's Jolly Roger Bay's first theme. And the actual song is, hold on. The actual song is called, 64. Song is called, Water. Yeah, no, it's just called Water on the soundtrack. Yeah. Yes, I have the Mario 64 soundtrack downloaded because it's good shit. Oh my god. Not again, please. God damn, I have 14 lives, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. Help, I'm being bullied. I think Dire Dire Ducks is a more memorable name. It is, yes. Hey, should I get, like, the coins? Since I'm here. I just love these, like, these macro, like, levels. I wish they would do more of these. Just in, like, with no context. Just, like, here are these very video gamey levels. Yeah, I say that, but Mario Sunshine did have something similar. I gotta curious, did Odyssey have, like, shit like this, where it's just like, yeah, hi, there's the edge of the level! Oh no, Tech, don't. No. Now see, now I'm gonna unfriend you. Oh no, there's a red coin down there, though.
Yeah, lag. Goody.
Get out of here. Fun fact, there's an exclusive Japanese version of Super Mario 64 that adds rumble support. Apparently one of the things they changed was Mario, whenever he grapples onto like a pole, he'll always face the camera. Which I'm not entirely sure how I like that change. That's a thing they did. The rumble support sounds cool, though. Yep. Man, am I glad they improved this, Super Mario Sunshine. Speaking of Super Mario Sunshine, after I beat this, this game's making me hungry for, like, more Mario. So, Mario Sunshine next, I guess? Yes, maybe? We'll see. I'm not using a texture pack, though. Couple. Yeah, Odyssey does have some very vertical levels on Sunshine and Galaxy. I didn't mean, like, the vertical dance. I meant just the, you know, the whole thing about, like, it's just, like, a very small, like, level. Sunshine and Galaxy. I never beat Galaxy. That'd be interesting. Yeah, okay. That one, though, I... Oh. Oh, I just wrecked him. Hey, did you see that new enemy discovered in the leaks? It was kind of like an enemy like that looks like a big robot that just chucks you. Holy shit, how did I survive that? And it was kind of like a proto-bully that also threw you. Very interesting. Like, you could kick him into the water.
I mean, into the lava. Yeah, lava's water. Remember that, kids. And, yeah, he would just die, like, just like a bully, and then, blue coin was shit out. Kind of neat. 60 FPS sunshine, right? If, is it better? I mean, yeah, sure, all right. Hey, we haven't seen a Bob-omb in a while. Off you go. Silly coin. Silly coin. Mm-hmm, good. No, no, please, please. That does not look like lava, by the way. That looks like Kool-Aid. Oh, man. I'm okay. Better how? Less glitches. I remember, like, there was, like, problems where you can get stuck on the terrain. I mean, the music bug, while hilarious, I mean... Okay, yeah, I don't mind if the music bug ain't fixed, but I'm talking about, like, the bugs where you get stuck on terrain, the game would fail to load. That kind of shit. I mean, stuttering is fixed. Okay, well, yeah, that's working at least. Those issues are rare. I mean, yeah, but... But did they fix them? Oh, fuck off, mate! Are you kidding me here? Oh my god, you see that shit. We didn't have any problems with the multiplayer mod at 60 FPS. That is true, actually. I didn't say I wasn't gonna do it. I was just asking if they, like, managed to improve it at all. But it sounds like there wasn't much to improve, so... Here we go. So how many stars did you need to open that star door?
Pestering me again, are you, Mario? Can't you see that I'm having a merry little time making mischief with my minions? Now return those stars. My troops in the walls need them. Bwahaha.
No. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, please. Yeah, yeah. Good job grabbing him, asshole. Whoa, what? I don't remember the teleporting trick. Okay, will you... Can you... What? Guys, I don't remember him teleporting. What? How do you... What the fuck? Whoa! Okay, I'll take it! So long, Game Bowser! That was good shit! Holy crap.
Wah, can it be that I've lost? The power of the stars has failed me this time. Consider this a draw. Next time I'll be in perfect condition. If you want to see a precious princess... Come to the top of the tower. I'll be waiting.
Teleporting is a thing in the second battle, yes. I don't remember that. Holy crap. Bad memory, haha. Yeah, let's see how much you remember after not playing a game for nearly 20 years. Smartass. 20 years, Tech. As I said, the last time I played this game thoroughly was fucking Mario, like, 64 DS. Which changed a lot of shit. Who needs backwards log jumping? You can just come up here. All right, here we go. Third floor. Yay! Oh, no. Thanks to the power of the stars, life is returning to the castle. Please, Mario, you have to give Bowser the boot. Here, let me tell you a little something about the castle and the room of the mirrors. Look carefully for anything that's not reflected in the mirror. And when you get to the water town, you can jump. You can flood it with a high jump onto the painting. Oh, by the way, look what I found. Yeah, power stars. Go go back to the basement, you ass. I had to do the joke. I had to. Well. Go to the basement and take a shit now. You know the ironic thing? I kind of do have cramps. Like, I went earlier, but I might have to go again. So, I'm not saying anything in particular, but I'm just saying we might have a reenactment of that video, like, live on stream. I'm not gonna shit my pants. That's disgusting, are you kidding me? Yeah, leave a lava land, yeah! This is my favorite fucking course, you kidding me? You think I'd skip this shit? That's so good! I don't know why, but I always love this level. It's just like the atmosphere is just really good. Can you... No, Mario. Mario. Motherfuck! You like how I'm just completely sequence breaking? It's just like, oh, what's that? The bullies? Yeah, fuck them. I know where a star is. Piss! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Sorry, I got stuck. That's what you get. That is the last star, though, right? I just love that fact that you can, like, get the last star in a course, and then it just reveals all the other... God damn it! It just reveals, like, all the other stars. Yeah, this was a mistake. Oh, is that all it took? No! I'm right there! Then grab the star, asshole! Fuck! Mamma mia! Yeah. Testicle! I remember playing this game with a friend, and he legitimately thought Mario was saying testicle. Wow. Ah, yes. Bloody brilliant. Beautiful! There you go. Yeah! Sorry. Ooh! Ow! 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 Whew! I panicked, I curled my toes really hard, and then I kicked the desk. I don't know if it was audible. Getting cocky, yeah. I'm getting very penis-y, you're right. What's the next one? Bully the bullies, alright. Sure, let me get that as soon as I get these red coins. That has to be like the easiest star in the fucking game right there. This is what I mean by like, you know, like Lethal Lava Land is like the first course they created because it's just like, you see shit like that and it's like, oh, okay. Like this course legitimately feels like a test level that they just said, fuck it, throw it in. Which is correct because that's exactly what they did. Mother of God. Oh, no. Fuck off. Ha
So these are the bullies it meant, right? You cock. Oh, good. Oh, good. What have I done? So, this is a condition I never expected to be in. Let's get a good look at this. Yes, I see. Kind of how that feel, yeah. Yeah, with all the silly spinning shit around the book. Yeah. Yeah, no, it I'm not even joking. This was the first level that they ever, like, developed for this engine. No. Oh my god, if fucking Mario got hit by a fucking flame ball now, that'd be the end of him. So this is what I mean about the camera. Like, oh no, I'm going in the lava. Like, it wouldn't let me turn it the other way because it was already gone. What is it about, like, playing this game that just, like, gets me, like, fucking emotive? Here we go! I always go after this star in particular just because it's just out in the open. Like, it's just so easy to get to, you know? Huh. That was actually number 4. Now I'm gonna go take number 2. Oh. You know. Now we're just talking about that. I don't know what it is with, like, tonight's stream and, like, feces everywhere, because it's just, I don't know. I think it's because I got the cramps. It's making me, like, have shitty thoughts. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck me. Mamma mia. Well, that's fine. I only have 17 lives, you know? Testicle. So, yeah, no, like, me and my friend were playing this game sometime, and he thought the Mario said testicle, and then I laughed. It was funny. Up. Mamma mia! Okay. There's that good old jank for you. Oh no, there's 3 of them. Yeah, come get some. Outplayed! Oh no. Oh no, I'm getting outplayed. You know, I thought the other one would just ignore me. Why do they just ignore me sometimes? Like they'll just forget about me. There we go. Ground pound is ineffective. Yeah, I'm learning this. Very, very slowly. Haha, let's make the big bully go on the platform. Oh no. You know, I was joking about it, but then I did it, and then he just killed himself. So, you know what? All's well that ends well. No! Damn it! Oh, I just spilled shit all over myself. Oh, fuck. There was way more water in there than I expected. Holy shit. Damn it, it got in my nose! All over my shirt! We're good. I just had to fucking clean myself after I spilled crap all over me. Whew. So what's the next one? Hot-footed into the volcano. Righto. Ah, yes, I see. Oh, yeah, good. Master. This is what I mean about, this is what I mean about the camera. Like, it just... No, I want to go over there. Why won't you go over there? No. I have to actually, like, jump over here. No, that's actually not where I need to go. I need to go the other way. In any kind of, like, falling into the lava at this point, well... Would have resulted in death, but we're fine again, so. Piss off. This is. Yep. I remember that one. No, see, this is fucked right here. Oh no, I can save it. Oh! Whew. Yeah, I need to calm down. The hype levels are off the charts tonight. I don't know why. Yeah, remember that little strip on the right side? You know, because of the converter box, the bully showed up in that strip and I just nearly shit myself. I was just like, oh no, there's two of them. I don't like these jumps. We're good. Ooh, boy. Here we go. So how's everyone doing? Oh my Jesus. Why did no one tell me I was dropping frames? I'm still dropping frames. What the fuck? Calm down. We're good. It's just part of the internet, I guess. Yeah, just it's the Spectrum experience, yes. That should be part of their MO, is just, you know. Hi, welcome to Spectrum Internet. Just prepare for your internet to not work randomly. So what is this one? Oh, elevator to a right, yeah, that was a thing, yeah. Okay. See, this one I remember. I remember because I had tons of trouble with it as a kid. Didn't notice. Okay, well, it was only 3,500, so. It's not like people on YouTube will notice it either, you know. I guess I shouldn't even, like, mention it unless it's, like, just constant. It's not a big deal. Whoa. Ah, I thought you were gonna get me with that, eh? No, no, Marco, down, go down, go. Oop. Fucking master, master. Well, there we go. Lethal Lava Land is done. Now, Shifty Sandland or. Hazy Maze Cave. Hey, want to know how I found out about Shifty Sandland and Lion Land to begin with? Okay, now picture this as a kid. It's just like you're chasing the rabbit around. I keep trying to do, like, the dive move, and I'm like, fuck. I come over here, and then I do the dive move over here, and then I collide with the wall and go right through it, and then there's just a hidden course there. That's how I found out. But does the game acknowledge that that's a hidden course at any time? Oops. I meant... Here. Swimming beast in the cavern. Let's go. Okay, this is the one. Okay, so how many A presses do you think it's going to take for me to beat this one?
Sorry, I had to make the joke. See, now this course I remember. It's very memorable. Watch out for rolling rocks, which is 1.5 air pressures. 157. Too many. Fuck. This is it. I remember this course. Collide with the wall. Good. Okay, yeah, don't lose your cap. You cup Mario's balls while you're working the shaft. You know, the usual stuff toads say. Here we go! There you go. I just love that big long string of, like, ungotten stars. I also love how that one scuttlebug just came flying out of there like, wee! First, we need to talk about parallel universes. I think I'm going the right way, am I? You'll forgive me if I get a little lost. Hazy Maze Cave is. Wait, hold on. Guys ever get deja vu? Yeah, I think I'm gonna need to replug the box again because the game's getting too dark. What happens if you get mashed by the elevator coming down? Oh, that's a good question, actually. Let's find out. No. Get. All right, here we go. Oh. Nothing happens. You don't get mashed. Mario just goes. He just appears on the other side. All right, hold on. If I'm gonna have to like do this that often, that's gonna become very annoying. I might just order. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna like bite the curb and then just pull the trigger. No, I'm sorry. I shouldn't even joke about that. You're kidding. I'm kidding. Don't joke about suicide, kid. That's not fun. Yeah. Did this thing used to scare kids? Because look at it. It's adorable. Are you kidding me? Stop trying to ground pound. Why the lag? Holy crap. Here we go. Oh my god, the game's lagging like mad. You know, I wonder if this happens at like 440p. Penis. You've recovered 50 power stars. Now you can open the star door on the third floor. Bowser's there, you know. Oh, you found all of the cap switches. Haven't you? Red, blue, and green, and blue? Hurry along. The third floor is just ahead.
I haven't even made it. I haven't even made it to the second floor, and I've already unlocked the third floor. You guys want to skip floor two? Should I just fucking skip that shit?
I'm making incredible progress. I hope you all realize this. I never realized the fucking like requirements for gathering stars were like this lenient. Oh! You're okay, Mario. Am I weird for talking to, like, the character that I'm playing as? And don't say yes, Kappa. What? I'm sorry, what happened to the one-up? It just sort of flooped out of there. You know, just went... Sorry, I don't even know what that noise was. I can't do a popping noise. I wish I could. You know why I think I do it so much? Hold on. I think it's because of this one commercial, 64 milk. Did anyone else watch this commercial as a kid?
Come on, Mario. Come on, Mario, jump!
This fucking commercial is great, by the way. This is really high quality, too. Holy shit. The way he drinks the milk, by the way, disturbs me. Holy shit, Mario just downed a gallon of milk in like four gulps. There he goes. The calcium in milk helps bones grow. He just downs that fucker. Just a couple gulps, holy shit. Holy shit. See, now there's a good frame right there, yeah. Anyway. Fucking... What the hell? This fucking milk commercial, yeah. I can't tell you how many times I watched that commercial and then immediately get, like, fucking thirsty for milk. It's making me thirsty right now. I can't even drink milk anymore, but, not because of lactose, but because it has carbs. Well, you know, that's a whole other story, you know. I do drink almond milk, though. That shit's pretty good. Growth fetish. Oh, fuck off. Don't say that to me. So if I want to, like, go to another parallel universe, how long do I have to stay in front of the door? You guys remember? Yeah! Metal cap! Get fucked! I think out of all the caps, the metal cap is my favorite because it has its own unique music that's just awesome. Dad, look at Mario! He's just fucking metal! It's metal as fuck, dude! There we go. Gotta beat up speed for build up speed for 27 hours. Yeah, that's it. That really is a long time, by the way. Like, 27 hours? Holy shit. Like, I know it's all task stuff, but Jesus. Oh, no. Where's that last goddamn fucking coin? Oh, no. Fucking Mario Cam just threw me off. Oh. Oh, okay. Just right there. Great, so now I gotta pee. It knocked him right out of middle mode. That's a mouthful right there, middle mode. Mario's metallic middle mode, you know what I mean? I'm sorry. Isn't that beautiful? What'd that say? Oh, yeah. Oh, right, I remember this one. Oh, boy. It's a doozy. Mm-hmm. No, no, it's fine. That's exactly what I wanted. No, it's exactly. Oh boy, we're dropping frames again. Yeah, yeah. How many frames will I drop? Okay, that time I wasn't even looking at the goddamn screen. The actual shadow number. Oh, well, I don't doubt it's like 27 hours. Being some odd hours. How long is this video? Oh, 24 minutes. Fuck that.
It means bug raising.
Okay, scuttle bug raising.
So it would actually make it.
Okay, so where's the part where he builds up speed?
So, without having to worry about breaking free. So now I do just that. Open the gate, use the ceiling of the gate to build up some speed, and then redirect my angle out of bounds to build up the rest. Now, you're probably
90
wondering
seconds.
What I'm gonna need all this speed for. After all, I do build up speed for 12 hours, but...
12 hours. Okay. Cool. Hey, want to see me fall for a third time? Ha, too bad. That was a joke!
Mamma mia!
Hold on. I've got to drop something. Yeah?
Get off the game. Go to the...
No. We're not playing that again. We're not playing that again. It was funny the first time. Yeah. Well, anyway, red coins in here. No, it's in the scuttlebug. I do think the scuttlebugs look really cute. Also, what is with the lighting in this room? Do you see that? Yeah, look at the way the lighting is just banding and going all over the place. What is going on here? What does this say? Work elevator danger. Read instructions thoroughly. Elevator continues in the direction of the arrow activated. Wowee, some instruction. Mm-hmm. Well, you gotta be right on top of these signs. Yeah, punch the sign. There we go. Cool. It automatically disappears, too. No way. There it is. This is a really cool mechanic. Like, I gotta hand it to Nintendo. Like, considering, like, this is one of their first major, like, 3D games, like, they fucking nailed it right out of the gate. Like, Mario 64 has a lot of really neat ideas, and it just flows well together, you know? It's a flawless masterpiece, really. What the fuck was that? I think the game's physics just had a goddamn stroke. No, no. No, piss tick. Yes, I just said piss tick. I'm not gonna explain myself. There's nothing to explain. Well, except for this sound. Here's an explanation for you. I'm sorry. Hey, can you believe I'm 30 years old? I know, I really do act my age. It's true. Fuck it! So where are the rest of the... Oh, they're up there. Alright.
Do I have to take the eye out? It's gonna be really hard to take that thing out. I'll go around. Did I do it? Oh, I did it! Oh, I just dropped out a blue coin. Neat. Isn't there a Gilva Center, like, remix where, like somebody, like, combined this thing with, like, the Seinfeld theme? Or am I having, like, false memory? Ah, goody. No, but I did a long jump, though. Ah, poopy dicks. It's probably an easier way to get over here, but fuck me. Nah, just do the long jump. No, no, other way. Other way. For God. There you go. No, piss! Should have done that in the first place. I have a sneaking suspicion I was supposed to go get those other two red coins first. No! No, please! No, please, I beg of you! Is it just me, or did my platforming skill suddenly, like, take a nosedive in, like, the last half hour? I think it might be time to switch to Zelda soon. Not even joking about that. Hey, do you think this memory card should still work? Right? There's no reason for it to just stop working. You know, it's funny, but like I have no way to like check like what's on here unless I actually like put in a game that supports it. Oh, wait a tick. So like, that area I went to earlier, there was no reason for me to go there. Look at the bats! Look at the little baddies! Oh, they're so cute. Hey, for,
Yeah,
so for hoo-has, how about in between games? I'm gonna go grab, like, Doom 64 or something, just so I can see what's on this memory pack. I'm just really curious. Well, look, I've been playing Mario 64 for about 2 hours now. I think it's time to end the stream. I'm kidding. Now, I'm going to switch to Zelda in a little bit. But before I do, how about we check out Shifty Sandland first? Shifty Changeland. I just totally said that. I said that like Peter Griffin, didn't I? Holy shit. Oh my god, Lowers. Holy shit! I just fucking wiped out the Pokey doing that. Remember, there's a red cap up here, which means I can fly around. There's also a shell. It's alright, it's alright, like, the sand can't hurt you with this. With the shell. Oh.
Okay, but you can still go into the sand and fucking kill yourself. If you hit a wall like a dumbass. Probably an easy way to get up there, I just don't know it. Let's do the triple jump here and up you go. Here we go! So I remember correctly, you gotta grab the star out of this shithead's talons. Which is easier said than done. Oh, god damn it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Isn't there a star in, like, the pyramid? No, no, please. No, please, I beg you! No! Ah, yes, let's go collect one fucking star. Nah, this will be fu- Okay, now this- I just dropped a lot of frames. Oh my god. I'm up to 10,000 dropped frames now. I'm still sending, right? Like, that was a lot of dropping just there. That was serious dropping just now. Speaking of dropping logs. Yeah, there are probably like better ways to do this. Buffered for a few seconds. Yeah, okay, so that was a total fuck then. Right. Oh, good. This is just gonna be death as soon as I... Yeah, okay. Maybe switch ingest servers. On the fly? I don't think I can do that, man. I mean, I'm already switching on the one that has, like... Like, the least amount of latency to me. That's the US East one. Actually, let me check which one. No, it's a stream restarting. Yeah, that's what I thought. Stream, let me see here. Disconnect account? Server. It's live Twitch? Boy, I don't know how I have Twitch set up. But it's not telling me what server I'm on. But you don't have to stop the recording. Yeah, of course. Of course. Hey, Tech, did you forget about the part where, yes, I know how to use OBS too? Whoa! Oh my god, that Pokey just got fucked. Give me that star. Are you using auto? No, it... I'm sorry, is this supposed to be this hard, or am I just not doing it right? No, it's just... Get the cap and knock the fucking star out of his hands, right? Like, that it's not that hard! Holy shit, the fucking Bob-omb. The shy guy and the Bob-omb just fucking, like, killed each other. That you just put in the Steam key. Yeah, I think I connected by doing the Twitch integration thing into OBS. I don't remember doing that, but apparently that's what I did. Did I get him? No. God damn it. Boy, Oh, I see. Oh. Is that all I had to do? Okay, now I just gotta get up on top of the fucking pyramid. No, I just want to do a triple jump, though. No. Oh! You can do a triple jump from there. Oh, no. Oh, thank you, that actually helped. Where's the star? Fucking hell, it's way over there. Oh, well. Let me just pull off one of these. Yeah, boy. Oh, that was pretty good. Select an interesting... Yeah, that could be the problem. Yeah, look, I dropped another fucking 1,000 frame. Okay. Yeah, when I switch games, I'm going to go offline momentarily. So just keep that in mind. All right, well, it's Mario 64 for now. There's more levels down here, and yeah, I've only done, like, a couple of those. So, as I said, I'm not going to get every star, but, you know. Hey, the rabbit's back. Yeah. Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Set switch. Yeah. First, I'm going to fuck this rabbit. I regret saying that. I really regret saying that. Hold up. Hold on. The stereo's reversed! No, legitimately, the stereo is fucking reversed! Listen! No, what the fuck's going on here? Why is the stereo reversed? I got it plugged in correctly! Oh, this box sucks dick! Fucking cheap Chinese products! God damn it! Swap the cables! I know, you know what? I'm just gonna... Next stream I do this, I'm just gonna, like, take them out entirely and just, like, plug them into line in. Fuck it. It's funny, too, because I do have an RCA to, like, mail 3.5mm jack. Chinese morons wired it backwards. Yes, they did. So anyway, that was Mario 64. Awesome game. And now to prove that I'm on a real console. Boy, the one time I want the game to glitch and I can't get to happen. Alright, let me... There you go!
Oh my god. Let me swap the games over.